$1.7 trillion debt would further drive up inflation. The Dow for people closed up 900.